Hey guys, it's Eternal Murgy, and I have some evil over here. We're gonna be doing a fragile paint test, and I'm about dropping paint from about waist high. This is all shoulder high. And let's go shoot the Creed. Ugh. As you can see, there was no barrel breaks or anything like that. I mean, shoots really nice. I don't see why anybody had problems with these guns. And I'm starting to run out of air. All right, guys, thanks.